you?
Kaya!
Frank! What's going on? What happened to the wall?
I happened to it. Come here. It was sealed from the inside. But there's nobody here.
What is this?
I don't know. One of your father's projects, I guess.
That guy.
He's gone, but not forgotten, I see.
Just be glad he's not your dad.
Hey, don't sass your half-brother, half-pint.
Yeah, but your dad never abandoned you. Neither me, in fact. So what made you come down here?
Just
a feeling, I guess.
What the?
We'll take her to the village.
Look! It's waking up!
Hello?
Hello? Hello.
Come on, wake up!
What?
Trust me, get up now, or you're never gonna get up again. Follow me!
Huh?
Scrunch up real small. Stop. There are a lot of wolf in here. We can't let them see us, so follow my lead. Watch. Let's go! Hey, follow me! Come here, close to me! There's a secret entrance to my village just there. That wolfen's blocking our way. But of course I set a trap. And now's the time to use it. There's the trap. Now we need bait.
Good plan. What's the bait? Me? Why am I the bait? Why don't you be the bait?
Go stand on the stump already. After that, I will.
But I...
Go on, jump on the stump and get him on the trap. See? Nothing to it. Come with me. Welcome to Native City. You'll be safe here. This hideout is a secret. They're trying to build a shop, but there are not enough natives. All the natives who leave the village get caught by those wolfens. Here's Atea's hut. He can help you.
Welcome. So, you're the stranger I've heard so much about. You look confused. I would be too if I were you. Luckily, I'm not you. I'm me.
Tough crowd,
I'll say. So, what brings you here?
I don't know.
Aha! Now we're getting somewhere, because I do know.
You do?
Sure I do. Something tells me you got here the same way the other one did.
The other one?
Yes, Alan.
Dad?
What? Humans have passed through the portal? Is this the only one? A female. If she's with the natives, we don't have anything to worry about. They're almost as helpless as this one. What an extraordinary piece of luck. Take him to the laboratory. The human will be my new guinea pig.
Since he mastered the magical energy of our world, He became another person. He's now the Wolfen leader under the name of Brazul.
My dad? My stupid, lousy, worthless dad? I must find Frank.
If your brother is not here, he is with them. You can't do anything to save him.
What? I'm not just gonna stand here and wait until these beasts rip him apart.
You think you're capable of beating an army of wolfens?
I have nothing to lose anyway. I will not let my brother down without a fight.
Each is a master of his own destiny. If your choice is to fight, I know someone who can help you.
And I caught his attention so that he wouldn't attack the young human. And just at that moment when I blew him up...
Atea!
Akasa, we need your help. This young creature...
Kaya.
Kaya is our honored guest. She has a brother, and we think he has been captured.
I have to save him.
Perhaps you can teach her a few tricks.
Atea, I don't think teaching the stranger is a good idea.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's see what happens.
You'll have to face the wolfen. Can you fight those creatures on your own?
I can handle it.
I'm sure you can. But here, try this anyway. With this magic bracelet, you become a stronger, quicker, and more powerful opponent. But first, you must learn to control its power. Yes, that's it! Bravo! 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 Yes, that's it! Bravo! Continue! Bravo! Now you are the master of the white bracelet! I see a great potential in this one. Watch out!
Kaya!
Atea, she can do more than fight, I think.
You are worthy of the awakening power.
Atea, what are you doing?
This will give you the power to free the wolfen from their curse and bring them back as simple native.
What? The wolfens are natives? Ouch!
You now possess the awakening spell.
Now you can give back the wolfens their native form.
Brazul catches the natives and casts a spell on them to transform them into wolfen. But now, you can free the natives from this spell, thanks to this power. Listen carefully. To exercise a wolfen, you must do three things. First, they must be unconscious.
I think she already knows how to do that.
Second, get this. It'll give you the magical energy you need. And when you see this, you can use your new power. But you need enough magical energy to make it work.
Come on, try your new power!
Oh, my head hurts. I must have drunk too much Biggles last night.
You will need a weapon before leaving the village.
These flashing signs will take you to an open shop.
They'll have a weapon for you there. Go and buy a weapon.
talking all the time?
Huh?
Why don't you get a board or something? Less than 50 nudies in some shops. You know, nudies! Get some nudies, buy some stuff. Maybe you can buy yourself a clue while you're at it.
I think I need a weapon first.
Okay, but if you decide later to buy a board, come find me. We'll race!
Welcome. Looking for something? You'll never regret it.
You're going to be sorry you came over here.
There is an egg in the forest. If you can find it, then we can start looking for your brother.
An egg?
Yes, a big blue egg.
The last one of its kind.
But the wolfen found it yesterday, and I don't think they'll let you steal it.
But what's an egg got to do with finding Frank?
Bring me this egg. It will help us to find your brother.
These signs will take you to the forest entrance. I marked the location of the egg on your map. Use it if you're lost.